Hey there, this is Sashir Zameda, and I'm answering your questions for Ask SNL. First one is from Jack Bedford. Is there somebody you'd love to impersonate but haven't had the chance? Yes, I would really love to do Nicki Minaj. I auditioned with her, and she's on the show this week, which I'm so excited about, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is the time for it to happen. But of course, you know, they're gonna use Nicki Minaj to be Nicki Minaj, so. Not yet, but it will happen soon, I'm sure. I just like can't wait to like be a monster, you know, and like bring that up. Another question is from Soprano Monroe. Do you have any comedy inspirations / heroes? If so, who are they? I really love Lucille Ball. I remember going home after school when I was like in middle school, and it would be playing on TV every day, and I would just watch it and cherish it. I actually went home for Thanksgiving and found this old video from middle school. I was on the news team, and I like recorded myself as Lucille Ball answering questions. I don't know what the project was, but like I had my best friend ask me questions, and I was like just dressed as Lucille Ball and just spouting out facts about her. But yeah, so I guess I really liked her because I decided to impersonate her when I was even a child. This one's from Julie Blaze Brideup. That's a full name. If you could only eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be and why? Pizza. I would eat pizza. And I think that's a full meal. It's well-rounded, literally. I don't know why I love pizza so much. I guess I'm just like a kid. My appetite never grew up with me. I love pizza, I love chips, I love cake, I love ice cream. Just anything that you would have like at a child's birthday party, that's like my diet. This one's from Carly61. I can't decide whether to go to Chicago, New York, or LA to study improv. Any preference? That's a great question. I did improv in college and then I did it after college. I moved to New York after college and started doing improv at UCB. I think I got swayed by the fact that UCB came to my college and Bobby Moynihan was actually in the cast, like in the UCB cast that came to my college, and they performed, and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to go to wherever they just came from. And I remember asking, like, how do you get a career in comedy? And it was like a Q&A session, and Bobby said, well, you have to move to New York, go to UCB, and work really hard. And then I just remembered that, and then months later he was on SNL, and I was like, oh, he knows what he's talking about. I would suggest visiting all three, feeling it out, talking to people, and seeing what you like. Favorite dance move? That's a typical question from someone with tap shoes in their handle. Well, I don't think there's a name for this, but this is a thing that I do a lot that my roommates make fun of me for. But like, I do this thing where I like move my legs in and out, and then like move my hands up and down. Or like a lot of like arm up in the air situations, or pointy fingers. I don't know what I'm pointing at, but I'm like really excited about it. You're welcome to use some of those if you're ever in a jam and you're like, oh, I gotta have a dance move, and you can like, you know, do a typical this me, or like, you know, this thing. So there. Thank you so much for your questions. They were really great, and tune in tonight.